Hey everybody, welcome back to SEB Lems. Praise be to God on this amazing day. And we're continuing with the unrequited rank. So, want to give a nice shout out to Flopsy, the creator, for giving me a nice little hint, nudging me in the right direction on level 14, the Lemming Disaster Suite. He gave me like one or two hints, and because of that I was able to solve the level, so thank you very much for that. If I have no qualms with asking for hints if I'm wet's playing the pack. If I'm just playing it on my own casually, I'll try to refrain from getting hints because I've got a lot more time to work those out. But when I'm presenting this to an audience and I want to keep it a consistent upload schedule, sometimes you just got to ask for hints. So let's load up the replay. Oh, that's right. I turned off the sound, but it's okay. I just turned it back on. So we're gonna dig at the very edge here. And he's gonna bash. So pretty standard. And you've gotta dig at just the right point, right there. So then when you come to this point, you gotta dig right there so there's one pixel. Two lemmings will go over it. One of them's gonna die. Then we'll make the other guy a climber. Now we're going to mine into this little pit area, and now that climber is going to blow up the pole. We maxed out the release rate just because we could, and when we break through, we're going to make three climbers in a row. So that way, they can go through the traps. Now the thing that I wasn't understanding is that you can use the glider here. I also made him a swimmer. So you're going to glide over there, and then we're going to build from this side over, so that way we can get up this block, and then save the bomber for the trap out back here. So then we're going to mine. So I know the clock is scary, but trust me, we've still got lots of time. So then the triathlete will climb up, hit this tiny little nook, and be able to walk back up. He's going to build to the top. Now we're going to dig out of this little Pandaren area. Now all you have to do is bomb the triathlete, and they all go to the exit. So that was a pretty cool level. Again, don't really understand why you needed the Highland Steel there, but it was a good level nonetheless. Well done, well done. And I'm going to just go under the assumption that I am only going to get through one unrequited level per episode at this point. That way I can just sit back, relax, enjoy the levels, and I don't have to rage about being like, oh, this is going to hold up my upload schedule, I want to get through more levels. Level 15. 30. Okay. 30 lemmings, and is this a 30 of everything level? That would be pretty cool. 99 release rate. Aww. Oh, this music again. I think this is a level that I'm gonna need to plan in advance. Okay, well, clearly we're gonna have to do some mining for this rock here. If only 8 builders, we're really gonna have to conserve them. So I could do that, except that's probably not the best idea. Actually, hang on. Oh, that's a much better idea. Yeah, I'm gonna make the last lemming up here build. That seems to be the smartest thing to do. Oh, I just realized we can't use bombers. We need to save everybody. I guess we could use one. I don't know. I'm just doing stuff. That's a lot of one-way arrows. We can't even mine on here because it's one-way right arrows. So we're gonna have to use the bomber here, I think. Let's do this a little differently. Liking this so far. Gotta place the blocker a bit farther ahead. Or maybe a bit farther behind. We'll have to just wait and see, I guess. I like the spooky music. Ironically, I find it peaceful. That's not good. All right, I'm not going to be able to undermine the blocker, basically. That's what I'm getting out of this. But that's okay. Maybe it's not. Here's a question. If we have the... At least knowing you have to use the bomber there is nice. So that's where we can let the one lemming die. That's the real key to solving these tricky puzzles. Figure out where places where you absolutely need to use skills and essentially just narrowing it down. Lovely. All right, this seems to be falling into place. mine for that. Bash them out. Nope, I gotta mine farther down than that. Yeah, otherwise I would have fallen. Those pesky walker physics and all. Oh, they can walk up that. I actually did not know that. I thought for sure you would have to climb up that, but actually... Getting up here is gonna be tricky. Especially since that is definitely splat height. Yes, this is going to be quite problematic. I don't see any other way to get through this. Oh, wait. Oh, yes, there is. Oh, that's good. That is good. Yeah, we can mine for that, because we actually need the bomber up here. It's tough indeed. If only there was a way to hold them back up here so they wouldn't even have to go down here. That's a pretty tall order, though. Flopsy was not kidding when he said the unrequited rank was tough. How many builders are we going to need? Quite a few, I'd imagine. Let's say, at the very least, we'll need one to get over there and over there if we save the cloner, followed by two over there. Then one, at least one to get in the miner tunnel. So I'll say we'll need three or four builders over here. Probably four. Maybe even five. Whoa. How did... Oh yeah, they fell over. I'm like, how many did that many people go behind the blocker? Actually, hang on. Well... Unless I could get two lemmings to go up here, and two diggers to get through here. But the real question is how to get these lemmings up here. Because I'm pretty much already out of builders. Now, how do we get this guy to turn around? Oh, I can't go through that. Actually, I should probably wait a little bit on doing that. Oh shoot, that's my last miner. That's the best, that's the lowest I'm gonna get, essentially. I just hope that's enough. That's not going to be low enough. If we built from higher up, that might be low enough, but then we wouldn't be able to destroy the blocker. I get, okay. Oh, come on. That's not gonna work. Well, there goes my idea. Actually, no, not quite. I just realized I can... Just to make sure this will work. Okay, that wouldn't have worked. I could put that guy farther back. Well, I'm assuming my solution is even remotely intended. This is really, really tough. Here's an idea. Can they bash the guy out from the other side? That doesn't seem right. They just immediately turn around without even getting the chance to bash that way? Something don't seem right there. Oh, well, hang on. I could... Okay, much better idea. I don't even know why I didn't even think of this before. Yeah, if I dig down, we can bash through all of this on this floor, making it much easier to reach. Question is, how do I turn them around? Whoa, I did not say that. That would take all of my diggers, which is not good. Not good at all. I think we may have That's too many diggers, though. If there's a way I could spare a digger. I know. Oh, hang on. Oh. Oh. Oh, that should be perfect. Isn't it amazing just how many skills there exists in this game? Or, like, cool tricks you can do. It's insane how many tricks I'm still learning in this game, actually. I want to land right on top of him. Five bashers. We're gonna need one there, one there, one there. Okay, okay, I think yes. Oh, well. Always forget about this part. Now I can use them. We need to go lower than that, don't we? Shoot. This is a finicky level. So much can go wrong. Getting rid of that blocker is going to be the tricky part. No matter what you do, that's going to be such a pain in the butt to get rid of. Thank you. this is so tough. Where do I place that blocker so I can free him later? Because apparently putting him there is not the best choice. But if I place him any higher, it's going to be even harder to get rid of him. If I place him any farther back, I don't think he'll turn anybody. Yeah. Well, actually, no, it won't be. There you go. All we're gonna do is make him a climber. Yes. Then we make him block. Yeah, and then he falls down that little gap. Wow. Just wow. And then we need to do the basher at the edge. Oh my gosh, there is so much to this stage. There we go. Good grief. I haven't even tried the last part of the level yet. How hard is that gonna be? Probably very hard. Alright, he's still climbing up. Bash him out. There, everyone's in one place. One builder, two builder, three builder. Oh, shoot. I think I miscalculated. I probably need another builder still, don't I? Oh, we don't even need that builder. We don't even need the builder at the start. What am I even saying? Why do I even build that? I mean... Wow, I'm dumb. Why do you... Why did I keep making the builder there? You don't even need it. That's probably what's been slowing me up for the whole level. Okay, why does it constantly make me use the last digger that I have there? that's good. They're even all in one place. He walks around, and then we can do that again. Yay! I think that even saves us a basher in the long run, which could be very nice, actually. This could be troubling. Yeah, because this basher tunnel is not going to seal them all up, is it? Oh, it is! That is so nice. That's not low enough. Not even close to being low enough. Is there any way? Well, I have to use a miner for there, because those are one ways down arrows. So I literally can only have one miner left at this point. Is there something bigger that I'm missing with this? Let's blow this guy up, lower down. This isn't even gonna work. That leads them up into the tunnel, except, yeah, that happens. And even then, we would need two more builders in order to do that. Where am I going wrong on this level? Clearly, I'm going very, very wrong somewhere, and it's such a big level, there are so many places I could be going wrong at. I don't like this. There's no way we could spare two more builders in addition to what we already have spared. Not a chance. I think we'll just have to call this level a day, I think. Can't figure it out. Maybe I'll have to get another hint from Flopsy on that one. Well, thanks for watching. I'm Colorful Artie. Tune in next time. We'll be finishing that level off. Or if it takes too long to get a hint from Flopsy, maybe I'll even start the Deep Cuts rank. Hope to see you then. Have a great day, and God bless.